on my leftover potato scraps from the tournée. And the first thing I'm doing is just gonna get this all cut up so they're in fairly uniform size pieces. Otherwise, your big pieces are going to cook slower than the little pieces, and you're gonna end up having chunky, hard bits of potato in there, or you're gonna end up having the little pieces get overcooked and you'll get an overcooked potato flavor.